All right, guys.
Yes.
So, I decided...
I'll be back in a moment.
...to go back a few chapters after the date with Ryan kind of went south at the end there. So I found out that in the chapter, like the other girls, if you are almost...
Listen.
You know, raped by that group of assholes.
Get around to telling her I need
then
more
it,
time.
That's what causes her to
no.
freak out at the end. So I decided
to
go back
to come with me
and
today.
Replay
I,
from there.
I have my orders.
Just because I'm just
time.
So soft-hearted, and I can't let
my assistant and I are the only.
I can't let
got.
Jody
she's
suffer
any
like that. She's already suffered so much that I just kind of want to give her like a little bit of happiness.
Dawkins, I see your side of it.
So this is gonna be like.
But orders are orders, right?
A branching path. Type of episode just to see how it turns out. Yeah. So I went back and I found out that if you start from a chapter, it doesn't delete all of your information. It just deletes it from that point on. And then you have to replay from the point that you start and then get back to where you were. So what I did is I went to the bar, drank my lemonade, and then I left. So nothing bad happened to Jody.
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
So yeah, everything should be fine.
This is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on.
Oh.
You have to go with him, Jody.
So salty.
Today.
Understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
Aiden.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
And Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
No one can tell me what to do with my life.
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
You wanna fucking die?
Go fuck yourself.
Let's go. Come here.
I wonder if Ryan knows, like, how close to death he was in that moment. I mean, really.
Do this for me.
You see on his face, he's like, holy fuck, she almost let her ghost kill me. All right.
I'll
take two.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Can't parry you, you hoe. I really do hate these scenes. It's so sad. I'm like, I'll just replay it over to get her happier, and then she's just, like, crying, and I'm like, fuck. I need my bunny. It's important. You really do feel like the sense of loyalty towards her, like, a need to try to make everything as happy as you possibly can for her, because it just sucks so hard. I'm taking this picture for my mom, not for my dad, who was like, meh, we don't need her, she's dangerous. I'll show you dangerous, jerkwad. Jody, honey. It really is heartbreaking. Just, I can imagine, because this is the second time she's been taken, like, from her home. Like, her parents left her, and then now this. It's like, she just, she has so much, like, abandonment, and it sucks. It really does.
Come and see you as soon as I can. Never let you down.
I want to know if this has ever happened to, like, Ryan, though. Because, like, of course, in the date night chapter, he talks about his ex-wife and him splitting and stuff. But I wonder if he's ever felt like...
I'll always be there for you.
And he also talks about being abused. You think that he would... you know, empathize, and he doesn't. Or maybe he does, but he really tries to close himself off to it, you know what I mean? One second, okay? I think Benjamin's going through a massive growth spurt. As soon as this... Okay, so if you guys will give me just one second, I'm gonna go and make him something to eat, and then I'll be right back. Okay, I was getting him a snack, because, it's, like, really close to dinner time. I usually start dinner about 5, and if I let them eat, like, a big, you know, meal now, then they won't eat dinner, so I got him some peanut butter on a spoon to snack on. Okay, guys, so this, the way I went back and replayed everything, it's supposed to change the outcome of this, And I wanted to change the outcome of this because I need to give her as much happiness as possible. I don't like that she's had so much shit that I'm like, must make Jody happy.
Hey, it's Ryan.
Ryan.
I was just wondering if you got my email.
What email?
The one I sent 3 days ago.
You know, I've actually been having problems with my computer. What was the email about?
Dinner, tonight, fancy restaurant. Anyway, it's too late now, so maybe another time?
I do love how he goes from, like, the first meeting you have with him, he's like the biggest asshole, and now he's just all like awkward. No, like, he's like, oh, I like her. Fuck. I'm sorry.
I mean, you wanted to
we
see
should,
anyway, so.
Street hockey.
Sure, but
let's play street hockey. It's like, what? I don't know.
Okay. Yeah,
I don't know how to
see
act. A kick-ass bottle of wine. I don't really like wine. I like the wine I make from plums, but like regular, like red and white wine, it's gross.
Now I get why you blasted my computer. You didn't want me to see Ryan. It's not your call, Aiden.
Try it.
I can do what I want. Fuck this! We're not gonna start this again! I'm not yours, Aiden! I can have a relationship with whoever I want.
Yep, yep.
This is my life. Okay, do you fucking hear me? This is my life. You know what? I happen to think Ryan is great. He's charming, he's intelligent, he's funny. And I think I'm falling for him.
It would suck to be attached to, like,
okay,
an entity.
7 o'clock.
Who, like, you're kind of the only person he's ever really talked to. He can talk to. So he has, like, this really controlling possessiveness that is very unhealthy. Oh, and as you see, I didn't remind her of what happened at the bar because it didn't happen.
The trash can in the kitchen.
That's the reason she freaks out, is because he reminds her about what happened as a way to, like, sabotage her. It's pretty messed up that he would do something like that. It's just... I just love it. She's like, just bugging all of it. Can just go right there. No problem.
Books. Okay, on the bookshelf. Okay.
I have a feeling that Aiden's the one that made all the books on the bookshelf. What? What is that? No, what is that on the ground? Let's go ahead and do this stuff. I don't think there's any particular order I have to do this in. So I have to get everything set up. Yay! Time for some good old-fashioned ghost of maturity. He does act quite childish when he doesn't get his way.
Oh. Huh. Yeah, that's very funny, Aiden.
Like, incredibly childish. Go! There we go. I'm like shaking the controller like an idiot. Go, stupid!
Wow, it's very romantic.
Do you think there's supposed to be some, like, dirty clothes or something around here, somewhere? I don't know. I don't do math. It might be in her bedroom.
Oh my god. God, the dinner. Okay, there's gotta be something in the kitchen.
Wait, one. Calm down. There it is. I was, like, trying to find, like, it's a mess in here.
dirty clothes, in the basket in the bathroom.
Put them in.
All right, there.
All right, clean time. It's clean time all the time. I love how she just fucking just like, boop, just throws them. I pointed it out earlier, of course. It's like, the basket's right there. She's like, I don't have time for the basket. We always have time for the basket, Jody. Always. Yes, dry time. Oh yeah, I need to go take care of his fucking childish crap.
Christ, Aiden.
It is weird, right? Just...
You just don't get it.
How incredibly possessive he really is towards her. It's like a weird boyfriend. Alright, since I dressed sexy last time, I'm wearing my pretty elegant dress this time, because why not? Let's do it. I like it.
Oh, hello, Ryan.
I just love all the way she pretends,
like,
though.
It?
Yeah, I'm totally hip to the jive.
Classic, elegant. Je ne sais quoi.
Yes.
Classy. It's the new me, and it shows that I can adapt to any situation.
And you were gonna probably wear this tonight anyway, if you had gotten the email.
You might as well just give up, Aiden.
Yeah, Aiden, suck it.
Okay. This date is going on. Period.
Suck my girl nuts. I'm the boss.
Oh, crap. Crap, he's early. I'm coming!
No one there, you wanna know why? Cause it's Aiden. Yeah, I'm not going outside. Suck it! Be from the future again.
Gotta find
it's Aiden.
I can make in 1 hour with what's ever left in the fridge.
You can do it, girl.
I mean, that looks good. It's not too complicated. Curried chicken with oven-baked vegetables. It'll take some time in the oven, but it seems doable.
I'm still gonna make the
Pizza
chicken curry.
Not exactly gourmet, but no preparation, no mess. I mean, it could be an option.
Chicken curry.
Yeah, chicken curry. A little down-home flavor. I mean, he's gonna love that. As
right?
long as I don't fuck it up.
I was just like, I don't cook a lot of food, as you've seen from my messy-ass freaking house. Mostly chips and takeout, and then I run constantly. The thing is that I think, depending on how you play this part, you could say that Aiden...
Thanks, Aiden.
...is kind of learning that he can't control her. He's not the boss of her. He's gotta get over it. You know, like that sort of thing. I do love this though. She's like crying. It's like, you just pulled the skin off. You haven't even done anything chopping it yet. That's when you cry. You cry when you chop it. Woo! I love cooking. I mean, there are times when I'm tired, like
she
anybody.
Feels so good.
And you're like, eh, I don't know, cooking. But I actually really love to cook. It's a lot of fun.
Take an oven dish.
Especially baking. You know what's great about this? Last time I put her in, like, the sexy outfit. So this time she's gonna climb up there in this fucking dress. I just wanted to turn to the camera and be like, really? It's like, it's not that hard. Calm down. It's alright. It's alright. I like that. I need to get me one of those for the spatula. So I don't get grease all over the counter. I always do. Girl, you are doing just fine. Just not overseason it. Ginger is not in there, so we need pepper. What? No, we need pepper. Oh, I guess there's half loop. Sorry. Salt.
Well, into the oven we go.
She's like, I'm not good at cooking, but I'm gonna freaking try because Ryan. Because Hey Good Looking's coming over. Well, I hope everything's clean.
You know, you're wasting your time, Aiden. You're not gonna stop me from seeing Ryan.
Yeah, suck it. I do love how, like, she's like, you can stack chairs all you want. I'm still gonna friggin' do it, so shut up. I don't really care about looking at the time. I think I got everything. What is that? Oh, I can put music on. I didn't know that. I like romantic. It's nice. Especially for Jody. I'm gonna be like, you know, last time I had a date like this, it sucked. I think that's it. I don't know. That's good, I guess. Everything's clean that I can see. Did she ever put those clothes where they needed to be, or was she just like, fuck it? Yeah, nope, they're still there. Good. Job, Jody. Where are the pillows? The cushions? There they are. Quit being such a freaking man-child. I'll headbutt you. I will headbutt a ghost. Wham! Just saying, I'll do it. Right in the face. What? Whoa, did you see that? She's like, ow! What is it? Don't drink anything before he gets here. He'll be like, what? My wine wasn't good enough for you? It's not. I was curious about what might be in the bottle. Oh, wash the dishes. There we go. Gotta have a clean kitchen. Hopefully it gets all this and it doesn't like crap out on me. I think everything's fine. Yeah, it's not prompting me to do anything else, so I'm gonna assume that it's good. Yes. Looks good. Sure. What's that? Is that on the couch? What's that? This. No! Oh, I don't know why I turned the TV on. Boring. I bet Aiden's mad that his trick didn't work. Oh, maybe that's why. Anything else I need to do over here? I don't think there's anything else I really need to do as far as I know. Now I'm just waiting for him to be like, ding dong! He's gonna be like, it's about time. Yeah, I'm not gonna go out there. Aiden will just trap me. I don't know. I'm walking on sunshine. I guess I'll just look around. Ooh, pretty. Actually, I would hate to live here. It would kind of suck. I'm not, like, a city person. This will probably have, like, a... be like, copyright! I'm like, shut up. I like your music. Hmm. Yeah, bathtub too. Why didn't I take one of those? What's this? Oh, it's where my undies were. I guess I'm just waiting now. Weird. Ah, there he is. It's about time, Ryan. Jeez. Oh, look behind me. Ryan's just outside like, hello, I'm here. Why are you looking like you're in a horror movie? She really, she's like,
this is terrifying for
me. I didn't behave yourself.
Yeah, I didn't.
This is important to me and I'm counting on
you. I look nice, don't I?
Chateau Margaux, 2001.
I don't know what that means.
Dan Storch was a pretty good year.
That sounds good to me, so.
He's so dorky. He's like, he's like, I'm sorry I was an asshole when we first met. I'm actually just fucking awkward as shit. I don't know what to do with myself
I'll get the,
half the time.
The thing that opens the wine?
It's a bottle opener. Get ready to be jump scared by your freaking ghost.
Cool apartment.
Huh?
Huh? What? Yeah.
Yeah, thanks.
It's perfect. It's haunted.
For fuck's sakes.
This is one of those things, though, where, like, you wouldn't think it was weird that she was talking to herself. You'd just be like, yeah, she's got a ghost, so. It happens. Okay. Gotta have a good date. She deserves it.
You want me to open it?
No, no, I'll do it.
I got it! Just because I'm a girl? Boop! See? It's as easy as twisting a friggin' joystick and throwing my controller up in the air like a crazy person. What if I did that and she just flung wine all over the place?
Your new apartment.
Oh.
It's my new apartment.
I wasn't paying attention. It's like, yeah, it's a nice apartment, isn't it?
Oh, so when did you move in?
A couple weeks ago. The agency found it for me and all furnished and everything. Actually,
I saw the sun.
By myself. It's weird getting used to the idea.
Well, can I go outside, or am I not allowed?
And how about you?
Where,
I have a place just outside of town. It's small, but, you know, it's got a little garden, and it's pretty quiet.
Ooh.
And did you grow up here?
No, I was born in Oregon. My parents and brother still live there.
But Oregon?
I moved out when I was...
You didn't...
16.
You did you hear that? That's where 16. I live, Jody.
Oh. Did you...
Ow.
Get kicked out or something?
Well, things were pretty chaotic.
Abusive.
At
My stepfather liked to beat me when he had too much to drink. And I just decided to get out before one of us went too far.
You know, if he had, like, greeted her with this kind of attitude when they first met, there probably would have been less of a problem.
How
with
did
a
you
sympathetic,
end up doing CIA?
You know. But instead, he's all
I went through college,
like,
not really knowing what I wanted to do.
You're coming with me now, shut your hole. It's like, geez.
You know, the action, travel, adventure, long enough to realize that wasn't for me. And when a CIA agent recruiter approached me, I jumped at it.
I should probably, you know, I'm gonna go check on the dinner because this cooking thing, it's a whole new adventure for me.
You need help?
No, but why don't you go sit and more wine would be nice.
The awkwardness of this love is adorable.
It smells good.
Oh, it's chicken curry with oven-baked vegetables.
Is she just holding that pan with her bare hands? I'm not kidding. That's what she's doing. Look at that. What? Do her ghost powers give her anti-burning powers? You can hear it sizzling when she scrapes it onto the plates. Sorry if it tastes bad. Again, this is Jody from the future.
Hey, I'm glad.
I'm not good with food. I'm not good at food. I food bad.
So we've been working together now for what? 2 years? I mean, almost nothing about you.
I want some.
There's nothing
it looks
much
like
to
scrambled
say.
Eggs mm-hmm. and chicken. That's
I
messed
grew
up,
with
Jody.
My parents on the DPA campus. And
I'm a snake.
And then Nathan looked after me.
But
you pretty much knew the rest.
I was chasing the boys around yesterday. Acting like the snake from Jungle Book. It's really funny.
I think they were just.
They're running around like, no, not the snake. I'm like, I'm gonna constrict you or whatever. And they're like, no.
Nathan and Cole,
a lot of fun.
They brought me up more or less. They taught me how to cope with Aiden, how to accept myself as I am. I mean, it wasn't always easy, but
headbutt.
I'm making progress.
Dang it.
Did Nathan manage to explain to you why you had this link with Aiden?
No, we're connected at the. A ghostly umbilical cord.
They learned a lot of stuff about the infra world.
It's a bit disturbing. Because I'm connected
not
to her
much
heart.
About Aiden. I mean, I don't think even he knows who.
Yeah.
Or what he is.
Isn't that crazy? It's weird. Right? I'm connected to her heart.
It's like, is he here now? Listening
Absolutely.
To us?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Yeah, he never leaves me.
I'm like Jaws. Donna, Donna.
What about you? Do you have any family here?
No, my parents are still in Oregon. Go to see them as little as possible.
Your stepdad's still a piece of garbage. I could kill him.
And are you?
I give him a heart attack.
Are you married or anything?
No. Yes, I mean I was. You know, my ex-wife and I have been separated for 2 years, and. I couldn't work. I mean, in the end, it didn't. You know, we had our good times, but eventually we decided to go our separate ways.
It but happens. Not to me,
radar.
But to you. Probably because you were so, like, you know, so full of salt.
I've got Aiden, so.
All right, guys, just a warning.
In our world.
Just in case. There's a warning that, you know, there might be some, like,
Aiden kind of
sexy time boogaloo.
Has always made
so,
run away.
Just be warned.
Or maybe
if there is,
me.
Avert thine gaze.
Maybe
and if there isn't, and it like does a whole like fade to black pan out,
for anyone to be
you know, then don't worry about it. But it's a warning.
Special.
So yeah,
Jody.
It's what that British kid said. Like I said before.
Like
just kill him. He's a jerk. Kissy face. I'm gonna kiss everyone in this game. Everyone. I'm gonna go and just kiss everyone I've ever met. And they're gonna be like, what are you doing? It's like, I don't know, kissing everyone would be a good idea. Probably isn't. Probably got an STD, but I'm gonna do it anyway, because I can. Go back and kiss the homeless people. Just Well, I guess they're not homeless anymore. Gotta keep checking on my kids. Whoa, I can ruin sexy time? I'm not gonna, but it's just funny that I can. Dude, oh, I can like demonically shake the bed? Like, oh, haunted house. Sorry. Sorry. Aiden is like, man, I wish I could eat, but I can't. Because I'm a ghost. Damn, it looks good. Hey, he didn't eat all of his eggs. Oh, it faded to black. All right. There we go. Yay, happy time for Jody. I feel better about everything now that I went back. I didn't realize that leaving that bar was an option. I thought that I was gonna have to get into like a ghost fight of justice, but nope.
Thank you.
Of course. I wasn't gonna play him as a fucking asshole. She deserves happiness. Okay, there we go, guys. Alternate path, happiness. So this is where I'm gonna be playing. From, I could have just not cleaned my apartment, but from now on, this is where I'll be playing from. So there you guys go. There's the alternate path of what happens when I just leave that bar. I'm glad that I found out that was an option. I'm glad that I could give her just some sense of hope and happiness and joy. So yeah, I love you guys. Thank you for tuning in, and I will see you next time, all right? All right, bye.